see. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
To say that I am upset, and I'm upset that tonight I don't have the honor of pushing a golden buzzer, because if I did, I would push the golden buzzer for you.
Oh.
And number two, I know that your father, this is the beautiful thing, because you just made a gorgeous memory, and this is going to live on forever. You know, we already have over 2 billion clicks on social media. People are going to see this worldwide, and your father's going to see it and enjoy it like the world is tonight.
Heidi!
I mean, Rhythm really is the best dance partner, and it's true what Simon says, that he dances better than humans. I just started dancing with my husband, it's not going too well. But you two are absolutely amazing, and it's amazing that he can remember this. It's like 2 minutes long, and how can he remember this whole routine? It's incredible.
You gotta give your husband treats.
Sophia!
This is one of the most amazing acts I've ever seen. This is, I mean, he's not pretending to dance. He's really dancing.
Yes.
Like, he can hear the music, the rhythm. He's dancing to great music. That dog is amazing. And you're great, too.
Simon!
How do we know the dog is a real dog? Because that isn't possible, what just happened. I swear, if your dog was a human, we would be reacting the same way, because the dog, like I said before, dances as good, if not better, than a lot of the dancers we've had. I mean, it's unbelievable. Actually, you're both unbelievable.
Ronnie, when did you notice Rhythm could dance?
Well, when he was about 6 weeks old, he was, like, tapping his feet on the bed. Like, doing this one, so we knew it.
Ready, sip ready.
Oh, that's amazing.
Ready, sip ready.
Come on, everybody, clap your hands.
Ready, go get it, Tony. Hold it up.
Wow, that dog is quick!
Spin.
I love his shoes.
I'm Sarah, David, my husband.
Yeah.
How long have you been married, Sarah?
10 years.
What made you come here today?
Well, we're going to try to create a brand new Guinness World Record.
I'm excited to hear about this world record. Tell me about it.
Well, it involves...
catching sausages.
I'm in.
If I can introduce you to...
Hagrid.
Just explain what you're going to do now.
Well, it's a brand new record we're going to try and create. We need an adjudicator.
You're on. Chris, you're on. Very smart, isn't he?
Very
good
smart.
Good beard.
Nice blazer.
Yeah. Always just a man with a beard. Man with a beard and a stopwatch.
I'm here today to officiate over the fastest time to catch 10 items by a dog.
Yes! Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
You
Okay, you ready?
That's okay.
3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2.
Stay.
Hang on.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
In 10 seconds, start now. 1, 2. Oh. Three. Four. Stop. Four. Is that a record?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I was just counting.
Ready?
We're ready.
3, 2, 1, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Finish time of 14.7 seconds. It is a brand new Guinness World Records title. Congratulations.
Did
it is amazing.
Hagrid did it!
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, I love that you've devoted your life to something so worthwhile.
right, yes or no, David?
Yes.
Yes.
It's a yes from me.
Right, let's come up with something really incredible, okay?
Yes.
No more sausages. It's four yeses.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well done.
That you have. I mean, when she's doing all the steps and you are behind, it's like, it's incredible. Absolutely.
Sophia.
Please just give her to me. That's all I want. I'll give you anything.
No, you're not allowed.
She's so perfect. You guys are perfect. So in tune. Good job.
Simon, you love this, man.
I was on my feet because...
Look at her tie.
You know, when we sit here year after year, you always want to see something better than you've seen before. And honestly, this was better than anything you've seen before. I really mean that. That was... If this was the Olympics, I would score this a 10. Really. Wow.
Howie, how incredible was this?
Oh, you know, and I'm just gonna say it, and I mean it. This was better than the movie. And the movie did hundreds of... This is better. This right. is a sequel. I love it. I don't want to...
Howie, remake it. Remake the movie with dogs.
Now, Ronnie, what is the best part about Dancing with Rhythm?
I think it's about... being able to show that you can speak two different languages and still connect. And I hope this is a message that people will take, not just for this kind of show, but for living in general.
Yeah.
And you'll be in a world of pure be shy, it's all right. If you feel a little trepidation, if you want to view paradise, simply look at them and view it. Somebody to hold to it.
This could take a while. Oh, no! She's very good. She's a professional. Simon, let's start with you. What did you think of that?
Loved it, loved it, loved it. How can you not? We said this on the auditions. You know, it is hard enough doing one or two, let alone how many are there? Five. I mean, that is hard, particularly on a live show. And it was... I love the creative. I love the music. I remember you were in the finals a few years ago. I genuinely think your act has got better over the years.
Oh,
I really do. That's how you kick off a live show.
Bruno. Oh, I am, and I think everyone else is charmed to the core. I was expecting Mad Hatters, you know, running all over the place. They were perfectly behaved. The choreography was even better. They cope with all the machinery and the extras coming in beautifully. You have... It was almost like watching a magic act, really. Fantastic.
Thank you. Yeah. First live show. I can't imagine how nervous you must have been. One dog would have been nerve-wracking, but the fact, like Simon said, you have five animals. I just think you're showing off now, honestly. You are adorable. The concept was brilliant. The whole thing was charming. And I would like to see you go further in this competition because I just think you are, like you said in the auditions, one of the best dog acts we have ever seen. I love it. I love it.
Used all the adjectives that I was going to use to describe it. It is absolutely genius. You really are the golden ticket, and every single piece of intricate choreography that was in that was just stunning. Absolutely beautiful. I loved the song, just all of it.
There we go. You are.
I'm Yannick, and this is Maggie. I'm from Tracadie, New Brunswick.
Whoa! You really have a handle on that dog.
Hello!
You think you got a $1 million act?
She plays hockey. She's the most Canadian dog ever, right?
Yeah!
I love that.
He's watching the puck. For a dog to be able to go on stage and be focused, I mean, very, very impressive.
It's perfect for Canada's Got Talent.
Right,
it's hockey.
Yes.
It's a goalie. I'm giving you your first guess.
Absolute yes from me.
What a yes, sir!
Good girl! Yay! Good girl!
That was amazing.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Your name is?
Jules.
And this is?
This is Matisse.
Hello, Matisse.
Hello.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? So tell me about Matisse.
Matisse is a teddy bear.
From the first second he was born,
I fell in love with him and I had to have him. I just felt there was something special about this dog.
So you got a real bond?
I have, absolutely, a real bond.
And what's the dream?
I would love to make a children's series where Matisse is the hero.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Come.
All along.
Yeah. I kind of felt like I was 9 years old again. I just bought into him and to you, but it was a faultless story and routine. Well done.
gorgeous dog you have. You're so lucky. You've done a brilliant job with him, and I loved it. It was fantastic. Well done.
The relationship between the two of you reminds me a lot of me and Simon, actually. It was really joyous, and I like that you told a story and we were involved, and it was a very clever routine, and you've trained your dog absolutely beautifully, and he's adorable.
Thank you, thank you.
I know how difficult this is, because I have two dogs called Squiddly and Diddly, and it took me a year to get one of them to put his paw up, and I thought that was a result. But he is actually, I think, the smartest dog I've ever seen. OK, David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Alicia?
It's a yes from me.
Amanda?
Absolutely yes. Super.
Jules, and more importantly, Matisse, you have four yeses.
Thank you.
Good boy! Good boy! Good boy! Good girl! Good girl!
What a lovely dog.
So beautiful.
So bright.
To perfection. And you did very, very well to keep up with those dogs. Brilliant addition. Is it Ruby?
She's a feisty one, isn't she? Honestly, I mean, I commend you. Obviously, when it's live, anything can go wrong, and they were so brilliant. They worked so well. I can see how hard you've worked. Definitely, like Simon said in the audition, you are the best dog act that we've seen since Ashley and Pudsey. That was a spectacle. Congratulations.
Energy and joy. Those dogs could not wait to get started, which is really important, I think. We're all massive animal lovers, and to see their energy and to see their skill was extraordinary. I felt like I'd gone to one of those kind of Disney shows. You know, when you, if you're lucky enough to go to Disney and you sort of pay for a ticket and then you go and watch this, it was like a part of a movie. It was absolutely extraordinary. Well done.
I mean, incredible. If I was Disney and I was watching this, I would be making Pirate Dogs of the Caribbean, because they're cheaper. And it was just like a different take on the movie, you know?
Anything's possible these days.
Well, exactly. The dogs could be pirates. They were brilliant. The second one, I've never seen a dog more enthusiastic in my life when the second one came out. Are they very competitive with each other?
Sorry?
Are they very competitive with each other?
Yeah, they love each other so much.
No, but
Are they competitive? Do they like to do better than the other?
Oh, no. No, I don't think so.
Well, I think the new one did try and out.
David, did you like it?
I loved it. I mean, gosh, this is a nation of dog lovers. You know, the public are going to be going crazy for this. But, you know, you have got very talented dogs, but you are very talented too. And it's the chemistry of the three of you that makes this so special.
Thank you.
before. You bury in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, still in your mind.
And all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at it. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. There's something breaking at the bridge of every road. It's holding all that you know. So tell me, do you wanna go? Where it's covering all the colored lights. Where the runaway is, I'm running the night. Impossible goes through, it's taking over you. We light it up, we won't come down. And the sun can't stop us now.
And you've got this opportunity.
Oh, thank you.
I mean, again, you've really upped your game. You just when we think we've seen everything, you pulled it out of the bag. There was a couple of moves there. I said to Alicia, me and my husband do. In the best sense, he balances me on his feet like that.
Yeah.
And I loved it at the end. It was
fantastic. Thank
congratulations.
You.
Oh,
thank you.
Lucy, listen to me. You are the greatest ringmaster on the greatest show on earth. So quickly and creating this whole world of circus, of wonder, is fantastic. You should be proud of yourself. It was an amazing achievement. One day.
Lucy, I genuinely never thought we would ever see an act that could beat Ashley and Pudsey, and I think you have. I think you are that good. You're doing it with multiple dogs. Like, the skill is incredible, and
you.
I can feel your fight and your determination.
Thank
it really
you.
Screams
yeah.
through, and you're just such a gorgeous, lovely girl, and I'm thrilled for you. It's
so
wonderful.
Much.
Well done.
I really, really, why am I holding an orange? I really felt for you the night you left, because, you know, you got close a few years ago.
Yeah.
And then you came back, and then you didn't make it, and then you got the call, so you didn't have much time.
No,
Alicia said, doing it with one act, one dog, is difficult. Doing it with so many, and doing it so well, and it was so funny, and your dogs can act. They really can. They don't do tricks. I know, but really, this was everything a final performance should be. And when it mattered, aww, you delivered.
Thank you. I'm so happy for you.
Thank you, judges.
Amanda, you love that.
Oh, I loved it so much. It was just the cutest thing, especially when they kind of rolled over. They were like the tide coming in.
You have done an amazing job with them. Like, everybody knows it's difficult just training one dog. You've got five of them. I honestly applaud you for that.
Thank you.
David.
Well, the good thing is Ant and Dec can have a ride home on their back. We actually had some amazing dog acts on this show. And we hadn't seen this, so I sort of want to take them all home.
They are absolutely beautiful. An interesting fact about Dachshund sausage dogs, whatever you want to call them, is in the future, police dogs like German Shepherds and things like that, they are going to be replacing them with 50 of those to every one German Shepherd.
Really?
Yep. You do not want to mess with 50 sausage dogs.
Wow!
Right, we're going to vote. David, yes or no?
Of course, I'm going to say yes!
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
You have 4 yards. Congratulations.
Yes!
I just know these things.
They're going to replace one dog with 50 dogs.
Yeah.
And that's easier, is it, than having the one big dog? Yeah, there's no way. That doesn't make sense.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we provide those. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, I am pulled on flambé. We prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and your scare, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste as you can bear. Come on and lift your glass, shoot one your own free pass to be our guest.
She goes unnoticed, she knows no limits, she craves attention, she praises an image, she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see her perfect, she don't understand, she's worth it all, that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh, so to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror. You see a little bit clearer the light that shines within.
There's a
come on. That was, I swear, that was, in my opinion, that was perfection.
Yes!
Really, genuinely it was. You know, we've done this, I've been doing this a long time, along with the others here, but I've never seen an act like this as good as this. Really. The only we have a big problem. Now, every time we see a dog come on this stage, we're just going to go, yeah, they're not as good. Because seriously, how do you top that? That was unbelievable. I was watching every kid in the audience and they were like...
Heidi!
I mean, he is so cute. And his little paw steps melt my heart every time. I mean, it is so adorable. Beautiful. He is so good. And you are not too bad either.
Sophia, you want him?
Ronnie, just give it to me. I'll give you the $1 million. You can come with me, too. Just give him to me, I beg you.
Howie!
You know, people come up to me because they think it's magic that you're queuing and everything. You have no clickers in your hand. That dog is actually dancing. The big decision America's going to have for the $1 million is, do I vote for people or puppies?
Hello.
Hello there. Oh, hello. Are you all right?
Yeah.
I'm good, how are you?
How's your dog?
He's gorgeous.
He's quite boring, though, isn't he?
No, he's a mental.
Come on, Max. Come on. So...
No, I remember him being cute but boring.
No, that's David's dog.
David's dog literally smokes a pipe, I reckon.
Yeah.
They're all ready for you. Let's
good boy, Max. Thank you.
It's a Yorkshire Terrier.
Didn't like me, did he? It's his problem.
Hi, what's your name?
Dave.
Dave, and who have you got in your arms, Dave?
Max the dog. He's eyeballing me, isn't he? Yeah. Eh?
Do you have a day job?
I'm getting a van driving job in 2 weeks' time.
Did you ever see Pudsey, who won the show?
Absolutely, Simon,
I mean,
yes.
Are you and Max as good as that?
I reckon me and Max are just as good as that, yes.
Oh, look at him.
What a cutie.
He's not so cute, believe me.
And how long have you been preparing for this?
5 years, Simon.
Oh, wow. OK, well, good luck.
Good Thank luck. You. Oh, he's so cute.
He's so cute.
Come here. Max.
And it's called, please.
Fine. It's fine. What's his problem with me? Yeah, come here. What? I love dogs. What? What? What's the matter? What's the matter? Are you fine? What's the matter?
Is that it? Is he gone?
Max, look! Look! What's the matter? All right, okay! He's getting through the face!
Hey, good boy. Are we friends? Are we friends? Are we friends now? Are we friends now? Are we friends? There we are, here we are.
Come, come, come. On,
good boy, good boy. Good boy. Good boy.
What's his problem?
Come here. Come on. Oh, boss. Okay, Max.
I can't write this.
Are you okay? Are you okay? You all right? Good. Go on.
I like the act. Dog has good instincts.
Oh, thanks a lot.
Apart from chasing ants, I just really would love to know what else Max was going to do.
He should have done some singing.
Seriously? Always wanted to find a dog that could sing.
It's just brilliant, it all went to plan. I'm sorry, it's enough.
Thank you.
Okay.
Good evening, everyone. And Wendy, say hello to our nice lady, the gentleman. Wendy.
It's not Wendy.
No, it's
Princess Wendy.
The famous goes to Wendy Little's head.
I met a witch hoggy.
No, you mean one of a dog of a queen?
Yeah.
Oh, he's here?
Yeah.
Oh, well, when are you going to marry?
Next week.
Next week? No, I don't believe you.
Ask her.
Ask to a queen. But the queen, sadly, is not here. But we do have our lovely judges. Eh? Maybe Amanda could be your bridesmaid.
No, she's too common. Oh.
No, I'm sorry, Amanda. I'm sorry. But one of the judges can teach you how to behave like a princess, how to be glamorous, to be regal, to be feminine.
Like David.
Alicia could sing at your wedding.
I never like mystic.
Oh. And you are so catty.
No, I am a doggy.
And Simon, I'm sure he will be invited for your weddings. Eh? What do you think?
I think.
Yes.
It's a big fat no from me.
Music, please. Music.
I don't want to sing.
Yes, you sing. Okay. Oh, your highness, forget the corgi.
Okay, I sing.
Good.
Dog serves the queen.
Oh.
You and I
must make a pact. Come on.
We shall bring
salvation back. It's good. I like it.
Don't touch me.
Where there is love, come on.
I don't care.
Oh, no. I'll be there. I reach out my hands to you.
Don't touch me or I bite you.
We'll call my name. Watch out, attention.
California dreaming. I'm sad to win a day.
I mean, the whole thing was like magic. I mean, this dog.
Whoa!
Thank you so much.
I'm going to say, I really do mean this, and I love Adrian and Hurricane. This was a level up.
Absolutely.
Genuinely, a level up.
I mean,
when you said your dog can dance, he actually dances better than human dances we've had on. Yeah. I'm not kidding. I've never seen anything like this.
It was amazing.
Heidi, what do you think?
I loved it. I love the both of you. I mean, it was incredible. The stopping, the starting, the anticipation, what's happening next. I loved it.
Listen, Hurricane won last year. This is, I agree with you 100%. This is better. It's energetic. It was like ballet.
Yeah.
I love your dog.
I love him too.
Okay, good. We're going to vote. Howie.
Yes.
Thank you.
Heidi.
It's a yes from me.
A big yes.
Thank you so much.
I'm not going to give you four yeses. I'm going to give you about 4,000 yeses.
Thank you so much.
That was unbelievable.
Hey, you can say good evening. You speak English? It's my night. Come on, hey, say something.
No.
What, why not? It's fantastic, come on. It's presency Dutch.
Yes.
Oh my God.
No, no, listen, English.
Si.
Spanish.
Oui.
Français.
Okay.
Hey, Wendy, listen to me. You think I am stupid?
Yes.
This is brilliant! I want one!
So, well, you don't want to speak anymore?
No.
Okay. And now?
Oh, yes, I want.
You know how to sing?
No.
What?
Yes.
Good. Okay. Where we listen to you?
Meow.
It's bow wow, eh? You understand?
Meow. Yeah.
Music, please. We're going to sing something for you, all right? Okay, don't look at me. Look at the audience, like that. Feelings, come on.
Feelings.
Nothing more.
Nothing
more.
More.
Trying to forget. All together, okay?
No.
Please, come on. It's pretty good talent, okay? All together. Feelings.
Ay, ay.
Feelings.
Oh, my God.
What's her name?
Wendy.
Wendy.
Try and listen when they're doing the act.
Well, I'm emotional.
He's emotional. He's waited a long time for this moment. For 9 years, Simon has said he wanted a dog that could meow or sing. And your dog did both those things. I mean, you're making television history here with this.
Wow. I don't know how she does that, how you taught her to do it, but it was incredible.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does she know the words?
She's very clever.
It's an incredible act, and one we're never going to forget, Mark. Well done.
Thank you very much.
Fantastic act, Mark. Really something special. Right, David.
Well, this is a very easy yes.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
You've got four big fat yeses.
Congratulations!
That was fantastic.
That was brilliant. Well done.
Unbelievable. How can you get a dog to do that?
Brilliant, Mark.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
We found a dog who sang and talked.
Well,
we found a dog that can sing.
No, we haven't.
I love that Simon's telling everyone.
Lauren, are you sitting down?
Yeah.
A dog came in and sang.
Well, it didn't.
Oh my God, are you serious?
I swear, and meowed.
Well, you was fantastic.
He is amazing.
Fantastic. I love the storytelling. I'd always thought of myself as a cat person, but now I think I'm definitely a dog person. This was magical.
Oh, dogs, they're such intelligent, beautiful creatures, and honestly, watching that was just magical. And I love how cool you are, actually, Jules. You're so cool, and your dogs are beautiful. That was fantastic. Well done.
Good boy.
Honestly, I mean, it was just the most wonderful little story. I'm crying my eyes out, it's pathetic. I honestly thought that we'd seen the best of the best, and do you know what? You just knocked it out of the park. This, I don't know. They're both gorgeous. Do I give a pet a home at the end?
Look at it.
I know. And what's his or her name?
This is Skippy.
Nippy.
Skippy.
Oh, Skippy.
Like the kangaroo.
I get it. Yes. Oh, she's adorable.
Skippy.
And did you? Where did you find Skippy?
In the shelter.
Really?
Yes, he was a pound out.
Skippy's had enough.
Yeah.
You know what? It's so hard on a live show. Okay, so we can tell. It's very difficult on a live show to get the dogs to do what they want, but you know what's fantastic? It is your love for that dog, which really, really shows, yeah. And that how much he likes doing. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes.
Come on, Skip.
Maybe we just save the best till last.
Thank you, judges. Yeah. I mean, it's just lovely to watch, and lovely to watch your relationship with the dogs as well. I mean, they love you and you love them.
Absolutely, absolutely. They're my life. They're my life, yeah.
Listen, what a way to win.
Let's hear it again.
Jules O'Dwyer and Matisse.
What a two.
Jumped over on hind legs.
when I was young. I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. But those days are gone.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Now, I recognise you.
Yeah, I have been here before. My name's Lucy Heath, and I came on before with my little dog Trip Hazard. Yes. I think the name must be memorable, I hope. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. We made it to the final.
I mean, getting in the final is great, but I guess you want to win, right?
Yeah. I'd love to have another go and see how far we can get this time, really. My name's Lucy, and this is Strike, and we're from Grantham in Lincolnshire, and we're a dog trick act.
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you.
I have been on Britain's Got Talent before with my little dog Trip Hazard, and we did make it all the way to the final.
In seventh place is Trip Hazard.
But I didn't win, so I'm back to show something different with Strike.
Since I've been on the show, I've become a mum. Got a three-year-old little boy called Ethan. Everybody thinks that the dogs are difficult. The dogs are so easy. If only I could work out how to train a toddler, it would all be fine. I have a really, really close relationship with Strike. You do a bit of singing, don't you? Can you sing? That's a crap one, really, but... to the show this year, having had a kid, it definitely gives it a bit more meaning, because I want to show him that he can follow his dreams and follow his passion, and I really would like to go one step further and maybe win this time.
What happened to Trip?
Trip's great. Trip is doing fantastic.
He's grown. So who's this one?
So this is Strike, and he's Strike. A five-year-old border collie.
He looks very smart.
He's already doing his thing, aren't you?
He is, isn't he?
Oh, my goodness me.
OK, no more questions. Okay. It's lovely to have you back.
Well, it doesn't feel right until we've seen at least one dog act.
Ruff, ruff. Aroo.
Sit, stay.
Got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. Some heavy ammunition in your game. You got some punch to size. Yeah, who and how? See all you gotta do.
Oh,
what's up, the bug there? Fantasy dog's home.
You ain't never had a friend like me. Come on, Trip! Can your friends go boom?
actually speechless.
Bruno, that was like the show you used to do.
Strictly Dogs Dancing.
I'm a bit of a beginner here, but really was like a full review of Dogs. The synchronized spinning was incredible. For me, is the best dog act I have seen.
Alicia.
Oh, my goodness. The fact that you decided to come back on the show and audition tells me a lot about you and your competitive spirit, which I love.
Oh, thank you.
That is absolutely brilliant. This will
be you and me. Amanda.
You are incredible because I could just about get my dog out in the garden for a week. It was incredible, and I agree with Bruno. I would go far as to say this is one of the best dog acts we've ever had on the show.
Oh, thank you!
What you did is actually impossible.
I was scared, to be honest.
You came really close to winning, and then you thought, OK, how can I make it better? Well, you did. I've never seen an act like this. It was like the big dogs were training the little dogs. It was incredible. I think I know where this is going. Bruno.
Yes, yes, yes.
Alicia.
I'm saying yes.
Thank you. It's a yes for me. Thank you.
Four yeses. I say hello. How do you do it?
A lot of treats, to be fair.
Yeah.
A lot of treats.
And you are so smart, aren't you? Yes, you are. You're so beautiful. We're so smart. Okay, well done to
you.
And I'm really happy you came back.
Oh, thank you. That's really lovely.
No,
really,
you're going to do great.
Oh, thank you. That's awesome.
Really.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Lucy.
What's the name of your gorgeous dog?
His name is Trip Hazard.
Trip Hazard?
Well, Trip for short.
Is he called Trip Hazard because you literally do trip over him?
Yeah. Trip's a cross between a Pomeranian and a Maltese. I've had him for about a year and a half, and I've been training him since I got him. You've got a friend in me. Our act today is a dog dancing act. I work as a dog trainer, so whenever I've got any little gaps in the day, I've always got Trip with me and I'll get him out and we'll have a little bit of a practice. Try not to do it too much though, because he is tiny and I have to bear in mind he gets tired really easily. Chippy, Trip. Oh my God, don't go to sleep. He's got a selection of girlfriends. He's even got a couple of boyfriends, he's not bothered. Are you shy? I've done TV shows before with my border collie, Indy. She did That Dog Can Dance. She did Britain's Got Talent last year. But she's quite sensitive, whereas Trip is a bit of a crowd pleaser. Trip is a dog with a difference, and we just want to go out onto that stage and show the nation that little dogs aren't just for handbags and they could be great performers as well.
And just to be clear, there's only one of them, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, there's only one dog. Yeah.
Right. Never know.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Oh, it's too cute.
Now I'm feeling optimistic.
Good.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Mia, sit and stay.
Hello.
Hi.
And your name is?
Edna Moore.
And this is?
Mia Moore.
Mia Moore.
Mia Moore.
Yes, she is.
Do you want to tell us a bit more about Mia?
Well, Mia, she loves fashion, as you can see. Her wardrobe, forget it. She has more clothes than Tyra. Oh.
So what is the act we're going to see today? Because I'm really excited about this.
Well, Mia, she can count any number between 1 and 50. She also read number flashcards.
OK, well, listen, best of luck, both of you.
If you would like to choose a number that you would like for her to count to, I'll tell her to count it for you.
Four.
Mia, count to four. Go. Are you nervous? Are you nervous? No. No, she's not nervous. Okay, sit. Mia, count to four. Give me another number.
16.
16. Okay. Mia, sit. 16. Mia, 16.
Well, that was 16.
We need help, Tyra.
I got flashcards here. Okay.
And I'll let you pick the number.
Oh, I just picked?
Yes, you pick a number you want her to count to.
Okay.
Mia, sit, sit. Mia? What number is this?
There's no way.
Show on Earth, starring Alexa and her incredible dancing dogs.
Look at that!
From my son Eric when I left here the other night going, how come the dogs didn't make it through? And I said, because they weren't as good as they were in the first audition. And I also said, we loved, without being rude to the other one, the one dog. And actually, this is the first time I've actually seen a dog act where it doesn't need a trainer. He is, it's a he, yeah?
She.
She's a she, yeah. Isn't she? She,
yep, she.
Honestly, she could actually enter the show. What? No, she could enter the show on her own. She's that good. And you know what? Kidding aside, really, really, really congratulations, because, you know, you didn't have, you actually had no time to prepare for this, and this reminds us of that amazing, magical first audition, to the point, I know two acts in, I said the first time, you actually could win.
They could win, they're on the final of Britain's Got Talent. Look, if you want to see a dog skipping, this is the show for you. Never seen that before. I was mightily impressed. It was a wonderful routine. I think it was better than the semi-final, which is great because you want to step up. And you know, you two are just adorable. We are a nation of animal lovers, so you're in with a big, big shot.
I'm sorry, but your dog is next level. Your dog is dancing, skipping, it's got it all going on. This is one of the best acts that we've seen, and I think from now on, this is the standard of dog acts, and I think we're going to refer people to you. In the past, it was Ashley and Pudsey, but I think you are the new Ashley and Pudsey.
Would you change her name, though?
Oh, her name is
no.
beautiful.
No.
Her
no.
name is absolutely beautiful. You are wonderful. Loved it.
You may have to one day.
I can basically only echo what everybody else has said, but I think we've got to remember that the prize of this show is to perform in front of the royal variety, and I think Her Majesty the Queen would absolutely love this act.
Hello.
Hi, hello.
Okay, this is what I've been looking forward to. So who have we got here?
I'm Pam, and this is my dog, Oscar.
Okay, how old is he?
He is 3 years old.
He's adorable.
Yeah, thank you. I love him. He is adorable.
And Pam, how old are you?
I am 59 years old.
You look good. Okay, and tell me why you've entered the show this year.
Because Oscar has a very unique talent. He can sing. When I play the piano, he can sing.
Are you winding me up?
No, I'm telling you, he can sing. He can hold a note. He can even do a vibrato and everything.
Yeah, what?
He can. Wow.
And where did he learn how to sing?
He started singing about a year and a half ago in my living room when I was playing the piano. And so then I worked with him, and now he really sings.
So does he write his own lyrics or what?
He doesn't write them yet, but I have a feeling that he might.
I don't want to expect too much, but yeah, I'm not kidding. I've done this show a long time. And I always said, if we could find a dog that could sing, that would be everything to me. Good luck.
All right, thank you. All right, Oscar, let's get ready here.